Upasna and welcome to Thursday Hauls. So I'm going to share a little bit about myself. I am a fashion and lifestyle beauty related YouTuber. I make videos about all of that, and today I'm going to share all the college essentials with you guys. So this will be into three segments, and the first one is where I'll show you all the clothes. So let's begin. Starting off with the bottom wear, I'm going to show you all the specific pieces that I love in my wardrobe and I think that you guys should also have. So first one is a yoga pant. So if you've been following me or if you know me at all, then you know how lazy I am when it comes to dressing. So yoga pant is my holy grail. I know this sounds weird, but I actually once wore these yoga pants to an office interview as well. So that's me. This is a really high-waisted one, and you can wear this on a lazy day or maybe also if you wish to go to the gym right after your college. So this one is that. Now next up, I have a black denim, which is again high-waisted. This one is from H&M and I absolutely love this as it actually hides my belly fat really, really nicely. And a black denim is a must in everyone's wardrobe because you can pair it up with so many different things. You can actually wear a black denim to a party as well and still look fire. So next up, I have a basic blue denim, which is from Abercrombie, and this is it. It has a rip on the knee and it is again very high-waisted, very comfortable, and I absolutely love it. This is again something that I go for on my casual days. So this one is that. Now on to the last thing in the bottom wear, which is a palazzo, and this is something where I think you should go crazy, proper crazy, and just like I went. This one is a zebra print palazzo, and I think you can do so much with a palazzo. You can actually pair it up with a kurti or maybe with a crop top or with so many different things and still look really good. And again, as you can see, I am really crazy about high-waisted things, and I absolutely love how it hugs my body and just makes me feel really comfortable. And also palazzos are known for their airy thing, and loving it. And I also think that you should have at least one pair of whatever it is in animal print, because this is something that is very in and very trendy these days. So this was it for the bottom wear. So now I'm going to share all the tops that I got for you. And the first one is this one. I love it. I don't even remember when I got it. But this one is from Incense, and it is not exactly cropped, but kind of cropped as well. I hope you understand what I'm trying to say, but I absolutely love it because I like when my collarbones are showing. So this one actually has kind of a boat neck, so love it. Also, black color. Who doesn't like black color? And this goes with everything, absolutely everything. Even if you want to style it with a pleated, really shimmery skirt, this would go perfectly with that. So now on to the other color, which is white. I am pretty sure that you'll see all the basic colors with here because my wardrobe is pretty basic and I go for neutral colors only. So this one is a white t-shirt that obviously each and every person has a white t-shirt. So this one is I got this from Sarojini, and it's been a year and I don't think isko kuch bhi hua hai, so don't believe it when people say ki Sarojini ka stuff zyada nahi chalta hai. I absolutely love it. Also love the coffee thing on it. Now on to an off shoulder top. This one is from H&M and I love it because it's off shoulder and I love it when my collarbone shows. So again, a basic black off shoulder top. Now on to the last crop top that I have, which is, I know I said I like or love each and every piece in this haul, but trust me when I say this is my absolute favorite and the most worn crop top in my wardrobe. Velvet crop top adds so much to your look and it actually gives a little bit of texture to your outfit and makes it stand out, and you can actually wear it to a party as well. And if you pair this with the zebra print palazzo and add a denim jacket if you want to, then again a fire look. Now on to the last item that I'm going to show you, which is a maxi dress, again in black color, not a surprise. At this point, you know, black and white are my thing. So this one is a maxi dress. It goes, I don't know how long it is. I can't explain right now, but it is kind of below the knee. And I actually wore it once with my animal snake print boots and added a polka dot shrug as well to just do the print on print thing, and I love it. This can be worn to your college as well. Just add a jacket if your college doesn't allow you to wear strappy things and you'll be good to go. So this is it, and now I think it's time for a short break and I'll be back.